Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my Evil Within playthrough. Where last time, we got a bit of confirmation that Leslie is our host.
Hey, what you doing? Are you being that bastard that hasn't subscribed yet? Well, why don't you join one of us that have subscribed? As well as that, you might as well tune down into the description down below, where I have a new subreddit called r/RealmHQ. Other than that, back to your regularly scheduled program.
Otherwise, beyond that, I have no other clue what's going on. That does feel interesting to say I was somewhat on the money. Let's go ahead and upgrade our melee. I think... because I know the main issue has been I've been running low on all this stuff. So outside of stock... let's see. Probably shotgun. Matches. Grenades wouldn't be a bad one either. I think the other one was just getting... ooh, I can upgrade my... I think I was wanting to either do you or do one of these two. I really would like this, and that way, whenever I do need to actually run, I'm not screwed over. Okay, now we are pretty much out. I think I am otherwise. Yes, I am out of that. So we have a decent amount there, and then I have four right here. Okay. That's good. That's equipped, and you. Surprised it's not letting me, unless something stupid like that. No, I got one of each. It's, okay, whatever. Let's go ahead and save, obviously. And then, yeah. So let's go back to the actual world. Now my punches can actually do a decent amount of damage. Hey, I'm back. The question is, what else is here? Guessing it wants us to head up to there? Because it's the only other building. Lit up! Wanna stay open? Okay. You saw that lady, right? Where did I put that? There we go. I'm expecting maybe a jump. Yeah, right here, probably. Oh, village note. They got Norman. His cries for help just cut off. I can hear it screaming every night. If I don't stay hidden, I know I'll be next. Okay. Good doc. You still in? Alright, let's go. Matches. Okay. So we can either head up the road or into the home. I want to go.
What's wrong with this kid?
There he is. What's going on? Basement, which I'm not exactly liking. Matches.
He's gone down there.
I know. Where do you think we're going? I'm not wielding an axe for you, pal. Ooh, what's this? More shotgun ammo. That's good. Some matches. And, there we go. That's a fun view. A checkpoint. Ammo. A lot of ammo you want me to have, which I appreciate.
Oh, Leslie. Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down. Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Yeah. Ooh!
Be still.
No, that's a bad enemy.
Is it over? Are you still out there?
I'm okay.
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
I know.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Hey. Morgul? Alright, let me go ahead and heal up. Wasn't entirely expecting a ghost enemy. That's not exactly good. Do you want to help?
Rovik, it is you.
Ah! Who the hell are you?
No, don't follow.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
What the?
Yep, I know.
Doctor? Leslie?
I think it's gonna try to test me.
Fuck.
Yep. Hello. Oh, we're back at the
going on here?
Hospital, I think. What did I just trigger? Oh, the bomb. Alright. There you go. Let her harpoon round. That doesn't exactly look too safe. You're explosives, aren't you? Just gonna heal all the way up. I know. Okay, I'm guessing that's where I need to go. Oh, just barely. Okay. I think I can even attempt to disarm you over here, can I? Alright. Was that something I could collect? No. Okay. So, let's... Hello. That's what I was thinking. Are you kidding me? Come on. Alright, thank you. Okay, crying out loud. Gotta take another syringe. Can't wait for this long hallway to keep going on and on. Okay. Go. Oh, do I have to run from you? That's what I'm guessing. I might have to actually kill it, but I might have to run as well. Actually, that'll be helpful. Oh, come on. God damn it. Okay. So I don't think you can kill her. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Not have any matches? Might be out of matches. Oh yeah, I know. I fucked that up. Yeah. Okay. So where? Hello. Okay. I don't know, what do you want me to do? No, me shotgun ammo! Hey, we cleared chapter 4! Oh, next chapter, yes.
Seems someone wants my hospitalized.
Yeah. Bad news is I've been reassigned to a new partner. The good news is Myra said yes. But even the bad news isn't so bad. Joseph is a great detective, and we're a good team. Crimson City needs more men like him on the force, and it's been an honor working with him. Sometimes it feels like bailing out of a boat with a giant hole in the bottom. For every crime we solve, there seems to be... It seems that 10 others are committed. The KCPD is a thin blue line protecting the populace from criminals. But sometimes it seems like there's more the latter than the former. Hello.
Yes, take me home. Country roads.
Necessary for me, my ass.
What? For me to do what?
your last visit.
Yeah. Well, I did get my ass kicked to me, or handed to me, so. Okay, case. Investigation stalls in serial killer case. Community cautiously optimistic. Citing lack of new leads, police suspect serial killer may have gone into hiding or moved on. Alright, well. I don't think I have a key. That's the problem. I don't think so. No, I don't have a key. I could probably pick up. Yeah, I got both of them. Doesn't seem to be anything new back here, is there? Ooh. Okay, good. Yeah, let's go ahead and save. Yes, I accept it. And then we're gonna have to end it off here. Thank you guys for tuning in and all that jazz. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you guys next video. Other than that, have a great day.